So, today I've got the new Raleno Las Nuer. They have like same products with the different brand names, but still. So I got scammed on AliExpress buying the newer one from the official brand. And yeah, they just gave me a fake tracking number, never sent like anything. I got the money back, so that's fine. But I got this from Amazon Deutsch, Raleno, same product, different brand name, soft liked. It is huge, went in 2 400 milliampere batteries, so 800, no, it's 400, so 2 200s, I think. And it's PLV/S192, so 192 LEDs. So let's unbox this thing. Oh, okay. Power cable. This small, it has, this is like Hotsu mount for it. And this is metal over here, which is good. You can swivel this like this. Okay, let's take that out. Okay, this is like, I don't know, 400 grams I think. Silica gel. Pretty lightweight, beautiful looking quality. Like, it feels good. It's plastic. And I think metal backplate for the heat sinks. You have here where you put the Hotsu mount on. You have this small tab over here that locks it in place, and you screw it in like that. And you can place this on your camera, which is filming now, or wherever you want. So this is just like plastic and cardboard box that I don't need anymore. So it says 650 lux / 1 meter, 19.5 watts. I wanted like powerful but small, and like panel, not like those tubes you have. But this one, you have the LED lights on the over here around the panel, and this white plastic gets illumination from the lights going like this way. So on the other panels, usually the lights are over here, all the place, all over here, and they point direct to the light source directly to my face or whatever. And on the eye and stuff, you see the little dots. You can diffuse them with the white, but with this it's come like not directional, it comes like sides and up and down to here, and this is getting illuminated. But let's try to plug it in, because there's probably not battery in it. But yeah, you have the input 15 volts / 2 amperes, on-off switch, CCT and brightness, so you can change this from color temperature to 2200 kelvins to 5600 kelvins, so like from warm to cool. Let's try if there's any battery in this. 0%, but it still comes on. But yeah. Oh, 0%, it says only like you can change 1%, 2% the power lighting. Oh, the battery is full. Now it's 100%. And this is 3200 kelvins now. And now it is 5600 kelvins. Oh, it is bright on my face. Okay, I probably gonna change it now. I can't see anything. So let's change this back to the warm coral. Now it is warmer. Colder. And back to the warm. I think like somewhere middle it is nice. Let's check it out. Now it's zero. Let's put it on half. This is halfway. Usually this is probably the where you will keep it. If you like do it selfie style. 100%. I think it's almost too much on my face. You can see it like the back too. Yeah. This is what I'm gonna use on here on when filming this. It's not that powerful if you go like for further away. Like my camera, if I put it on my camera, let's see. So I just peeled this off from the back of the panel. And it got the like plastic part which sewed on the inside electronics. So the quality isn't that great, but it's still got back on, like stick it on. I think later on I need to add some glue on there. But yeah, this cost like about 50 euros or 47 euros or something like that. This was like 10 euros more than on AliExpress, but I got it on like home delivery in 3 days from Germany to Finland. Yeah, let's shut it off, all the other lights. Now there is only this panel light on full power and some light from the windows. So it's illuminates pretty well. I have auto ISO on my camera, so it might pump it up somewhere that I don't see right now. Yeah. This was unboxing this Raleno thingy, and next I will change my Rode video microphone thingy, mic me or something. For this new, I just got Tuckstar SGC600 shotgun microphone, which uses a battery. So stay tuned for that.